पिजुड़ी एड़ा पिजुड़ी ना रोमा ना रोमा भी कहते आओ नाडू का भी कहते एड़ी मौजी अच्छे ना नहीं कितने बड़ा बड़ा
Ensuring right to education for all children. It starts from enrollment to retention to quality education. In the state of Odisha, 24% are tribal children. And Oxfam India's work is mainly with tribal children. We started the project in one of the block called Kaptipada in the district of Mayurbhanj with Kolhar tribe.
शंकरा सेना को तो दाम तो मन दिलाब ତାଙ୍କର ଭାଷା ଆମ ଭାଷା ସେମାନଙ୍କୁ ଜଣା ନାହିଁ ଯଦି ଜଣା ନାହିଁ ସେମାନେ ଡରି ଯାଉଥିଲେ ଭାଷାର ସମସ୍ୟା ଯେଉଁଟା ସେମାନେ ବୁଝିପାରିବେ ନାହିଁ ମାନେ ଆଜି ଯଦି ପିଲା ଆସିଲା ସେ ଯଦି ଓଡ଼ିଆ କଥା ଶୁଣିଲା କାଲିକି ଆଉ ସେ ପିଲା ଆସିବ ନାହିଁ ଚୁମାନି ତ ଚୁମାନି ବୁଝ ବୁଝ
Education is actually that you start with what the children has. So you can start with the understanding that the child has, then you go slowly to the newer areas.
The tribal people said that if some of our people are going to teach our people in their language, they will understand better. To reduce that language barrier, it was felt that if you want to give that status of literacy to the tribal people, you need to appoint some people from within the community itself. That fear factor is totally gone. Children are now coming to school, that they are reading, and not only reading and they are literate, but now that there is a thrust for that competency within themselves.
ଭାଷା ନେଇକି ତ ବିଭିନ୍ନ ପ୍ରକାର କରାହେବ ଭାଷା କହିତେ ମାନେ ଭାଷାର ଗୀତ ହେବ ନାଚ ହେବ ଖେଳ ହେବ ଡ୍ୟାନ୍ସ ବି ହେବ ଏରକ ପ୍ରକାର ସେମାନେ ନିଜେ ବି ଗୀତ ଗାଇବେ ଖେଳ ବିଭିନ୍ନ ପ୍ରକାର ଖେଳ ଅଛି ସେମାନେ ଖେଳିବେ ତାପରେ ସେମାନଙ୍କୁ ଫାର୍ଷ୍ଟ ଟାଇମ୍ ସେମାନଙ୍କୁ ଆଉ ଓଡ଼ିଆରେ କିଛି ବି କୁହାଯିବ ନାହିଁ ତେଣୁ ସେଇ ଲାଗି ତ ଲେଖାପଢ଼ା ନେଇକି ଲେଖାପଢ଼ା ବି ସେମାନଙ୍କୁ ମାନେ ଡାଇରେକ୍ଟ ଲେଖତେ ଦେବା ନାହିଁ ଆମେ କହିବା ଚିତ୍ରକୁ ଇଏ କରିକି ଧର ଗୋଟେ ଭାଷାକୁ ନେଇକି ଚିତ୍ର ଆପଣଙ୍କର ଧର ଗୋଟେ ଚିତ୍ର ଦେଖାଇଦେଲେ ଏଇଟା ହେଲା ଧର ଏଇଟା ହେଲା ଟାଇଗର ଯେଉଁଟାକି ଟାଇଗରକୁ ଆମ ଓଡ଼ିଆରେ କୁହାଯାଏ ବାଘ ଆମ ଭାଷାରେ କୁଲେ ଆମେ ଫାଷ୍ଟ କହିବା କୁଲେ ତାପରେ ବାଘ ଇଂଲିଶରେ କହିବା ଟାଇଗର ଏଇରକ ଉଦାହରଣ ସେ ଭାଷାରେ ବି ତା'ର ଅକ୍ଷର ବି ସେ ଚିହ୍ନିଲା ଆଉ ଚିତ୍ର ବି ଜାଣିଲା ସେ
In Right to Education Act, there is a provision for school management committees, we say it SMCs. SMC's role is basically monitoring the school affairs, ensuring that all children are in school. So we started with language teachers motivating the parents. Slowly we moved to the SMCs, building their capacities, helping them to understand the school and establishing a school and SMC relationships. Some of the SMC members visited the school during the class hours. They went to the school and interacted with the teachers. They saw that how their children are learning. And this has played a very significant role.
People have started coming to attend the SMC meetings. Now they know that what is SMC, what are their roles as a parent, what we need to do, as mothers, what we need to do. And even the children themselves are sensitized about why do we need education.
ରାଜ୍ୟର ଅନେକ ପ୍ରକାର ସଡ଼କ ପଥ ରହିଅଛି। ଏହି ସଡ଼କ ଗୁଡ଼ିକ ବୈଜ୍ଞରେ ରାଜପଥ ଓ ଆମେ
आपको क्या लगता है फिर कहाँ पढ़ने कहाँ जाएगी, कहाँ कहाँ तक भेजोगे अपनी बेटी को?
मैंने तार ताको भल के पढ़े कि तापर ताको भल भल जो कॉलेज जो रेभेन्सा अच्छी तापर जो मानिबेर अच्छी ये सब हमें भल भल यूनिवर्सिटी ये सब हमें ताको रखीचे लक्ष्य ताको से जगह हमें पढ़ेगा।
Oxfam India could internalize the problems of the people. They could understand that this is the felt needs of the people, and on the basis of that, at each and every point of time, not only financially but other technical and other motivational support, time to time Oxfam India has been providing.
ପ୍ରଶ୍ନ ସବୁ ପଚାରନ୍ତି, ଧର ଆପଣଙ୍କର ଗୋଟେ ଜିନିଷ ପଚାରୁଛନ୍ତି ଯେ ଆମକୁ ଯେଉଁ ଜିନିଷ ସାର୍ ବେଳେବେଳେ ବି ଦେଇପାରୁନା, ତ ଜଣେ ପିଲା ଯଦି ପଚାରିବ ଆପଣଙ୍କୁ ସେ କହିଲା ସବୁଦିନ ତ ଦଶଟିଆ ହେଉଛି, ତା'ର ଶନିବାର କେ ଏରକମ ମାନେ ସକାଳିଆ ହେଉଛି, ଏଇରକ ଜିନିଷ ଗୁଡ଼ାକ ତାଙ୍କ ପାଖରୁ ଟିକେ ଶିଖିବା ତାଙ୍କ ପାଖରୁ
ଜାଣିଛ। ଆଚ୍ଛା, ଏକ ଏକ ଏଇଟା ସଂଖ୍ୟା ହେଲା ଏକ।